do, Lieutenant?
I don't know, sir.
Who did you piss on?
I don't know what's going on, sir.
This is a court reporter. He'll take down everything. Is that clear?
It's fine, sir, but what's going on?
Sit down, Lieutenant! This is a formal investigation. Do you want an attorney?
Well, do I need an attorney?
No, it's up to you. Do you think you need an attorney?
I don't know what the hell's going on, sir.
Do you want an attorney?
Do you think I should have one?
Yes, I would have an attorney.
All right, then, I'll have an attorney.
Captain, you'll be his attorney. Yes, sir. All right, then. I've got a few questions.
I don't think you should answer them.
I'll answer anything.
You can be charged with murder.
Is that serious?
You can get the death penalty for it.
Shit, that is serious.
Do you think Jody Foster is afraid of you?
Oh, I think people are afraid of a lot of things.
But do you think she's afraid of you in particular?
I've asked her, so I don't know.
Were you in an insane state when you shot the president?
I didn't attempt to kill the president. Travis Bickle did.
Travis Bickle is a movie character.
Well, of course he is.
How do you feel about the movie Taxi Driver?
I know beyond a shadow of a doubt that I am John Hinckley Jr. now, not Travis Bickle. But see, I know that movie backwards and forwards, so I'm really not interested in seeing it anymore.
How was your treatment in the mental hospital?
Well, I saw several psychiatrists today, and I was genuinely confused by all of them.
Do you fear that your schizophrenia could possibly return?
Well, you know, everybody has problems, and I must admit I'm a little hesitant to watch television. See, I think that the media is trying to control people's minds by telling them only what it wants them to know. I think that's very dangerous. In fact, sometimes I feel my mind rebelling against this. Sometimes I feel like Howard Beale in the movie Network. I feel like I'm mad as hell and I'm not going to take it anymore.
What are you not going to take anymore?
I'm not going to take the life of you. I'm going to take the life out of the media. I'm going to go on every show, and I'm going to take the life out of your media.
Do you believe in gun control?
Well, of course. I mean, if it hadn't been so easy to get a gun, I wouldn't have been able to shoot the president. I would have to strangle the president. That would have been pretty hard, don't you?
That's what I want.
That's a contradiction.
Well, I can't help it.
What turned that idealism while you were there from its purity to a kind of genocidal reflex?
What turned it was Jim Jones.
Sure. I'm glad to be alive. I'm glad I got away. I'm not crazy. I don't wish I was down there with them. Him. I know that. But when I left this country, I left it for good. I wasn't planning on coming back. But here I am again. I mean, I couldn't stay down there. I was scared. I was sick. I didn't know anybody. Everybody I knew was dead. They were dead. Just